Welcome back to Grandia 2 Anniversary Edition. Let's spend some of this almost 2,000 magic coins that I have. I did have to fight a group of... what are they called? The land cougars off screen, because I loaded up and they were there right there. Kind of had to deal with that. Let's get magic recover. After that... because I do have 4 slots on everyone, I need to start using them. Not really too concerned about HP. I can just, you know, cast a spell and heal people up. Sure, why not? Still not concerned about HP. Really not... yeah, no. Probably should have saved those special coins for the... Yeah, why not? That's pretty much a done book. Let's equip this. Elena, I would like you to have magic recover. I could actually switch out this and give you boom flame chant to make burn flame do even more damage. Whether or not the increased... I kind of wonder if maxing intelligence or one of the chants would be better. Like, if they're both maxed. But then again, I have both. Screw it. It's fine. Merig? We could give you life? I don't see what else I'd... nah, let's give you extra magic power, just so you could use those spells. I guess. Why not? Because if I have the 4th slot, if there's nothing in it and I do have options, what am I doing, right? Yeah, it's something. And that's the important part. It's not just sitting there, not being used, and not actually giving me a bonus. Yeah, Elena did about 1,300 with her... burn flame, so is that better? I'm not actually sure. But Golden Nut, I'm... wow, RPG, what was that horrible noise? I'm still of the, you know, thought that that sells for a lot of money. I'm not sure, though. I can't actually remember what it's worth. But then again, it's really not anything important. Did I already go that way? Just go check, RPG. Sitting here going, I wonder if I did it. Just go look. Yep, enemy, that's fine there. Yeah, okay, I've done this. Nice and easy, and, well, since I've already done this, let's get out of here. And, well, get out of the Rawl Hills, because I don't want to be here anymore. I really don't. Unfortunately, you guys were really weak to Earth, weren't you? And I'm still not giving Merrick his weakness axe, the one that I pretty much saved for this point. Elena, you don't have Earth magic, do you? That's unfortunate. Elena might not, but Roan does. And, well, at least now I can actually use Roan's magic. It's been, you know, nothing but burn flame, burn flame, burn flame, and Roan's just been kind of hanging out and twiddling his thumbs, not doing anything. At least Merrick and Ryota have been running around doing their cancel attacks. Still need to level up Beast King Blast as well. That is a skill that I need to put a few more points into. Any... no? Nothing? I don't want to leave an area without, you know, collecting everything. Although, probably don't really need it. And Golden Nuts, if I am right and they do sell for a lot, I kind of would like them. Patience Nut? There it is. Plus 1 defense level to some allies. That's going to end up in the vendor at some point. Which, since we are at the end of the area and we will be chameleons, we will be hitting up a shop so I can get rid of all this, you know, superfluous things. I wonder how much the Mirage earrings sell for. I have, you know, a handful of them, but that's it for that. That's it for Rawl Hills. We will, anyway, Cyrum Kingdom. The place where Roan wanted us to go. But why? You know, this is pretty much like the first place in the game. You know, hitting up a city or a town or something. That feels really big. You know what I mean? Because Carbo was pretty tiny. You know, it was basically one path. Sainheim was pretty small too. I mean, the main thing was the church. Then again, you didn't run around too much RPG, so yeah. There is that, but Cyrum Kingdom feels like, you know, a kingdom. It feels beefy. Peaceful scenery is just a facade? What do you mean, Roan? Oh! That ties into what the Pope mentioned about where the Granasaber would be. Just imagine a whole bunch of people walking around like, you know, like a hunchback and... Well, here's the thing, Roan. Just because your ancestors did something terrible doesn't mean that you're tied to that. You know, the sins of the father do not pass on to the son. We could get a room, but of course, you know, being a new area, the first thing we're going to do is do some shopping. And the store master seems really, really happy to see us. Oh my. These are nice, to be honest. I could give her that, but, you know, a free tremor? I wonder if that works, though. Free burn flames. But then again, she already has that. Let's get the tremor staff. I mean, I do have... No, I don't remember what she's using at the moment. Millennia's coming back, isn't she? Let's buy that. You know, there is this, and it gives a whole bunch of attack and some defense, but honestly, I'd rather have Roan teleporting around the area. I really would. And, well, we need to sell things, don't we? What did you have equipped? You had the Sister Staff with the cure... Make sure we don't sell the wrong things. We don't want to sell that Arbalest back. Mirage Earring, 300. It actually doesn't sell for that much, surprisingly. How much does the... Golden Nut, 1,000, so I was right. It's actually a decent amount of, gold. Battle Manicure is actually a little bit tempting. Wait, what? Did they sell out? I'm not seeing things. I am on sell. Damn it. RPG, you done screwed up. It's fine. It's fine. We wanted it, but... Oh, that's right, because we have the Ogre Helm that we were using. 12 movement, 8 defense? Magic block resistance, yes. Yes, yes, yes. I don't care if I'm losing things. Let's buy one for Millennia when she comes back, since, you know, the game's already said, yeah, she's coming back. Purple robe, this doesn't... Oh, you guys can use it. Are you already equipped with it? Maybe... Defense, move, plus 40 move, wow. That's pretty ridiculous. Do I really need anything? RPG, you're showing buying things. I know, I really shouldn't. I accidentally sold that manicure, though. And Shadowblade, sudden death power. I'm really, really not interested in sudden death. Yeah, you know, Ryuto might randomly kill something automatically with one hit, but I never really liked sudden death in games, usually because the chance is so abysmally low. Usually. Boy, you know, Roan, you mentioned that there was a facade. After going through buying things and talking to the Innmaster, I'm starting to believe you, and why are you staring at the wall? Oh. The prayer! Oh. All boys in the kingdom are to meet at the castle? All the inns we've stayed in at this point have been free, so I'm not really worried. It's very strange playing a game. You know, even though I played the Grandia series a lot, you know, going to an inn, spending the night, and not having to pay anything. Wow, he was off in a hurry. Yeah, let's leave him alone for now. Is that because of the giant lion man, or the priestess walking around with a piece of Valmar? What's strange about it? I mean, Ryuto has, you know, a partner who's a bird, and he's the most normal one out of the group. Think about that. Might as well ask around. I really doubt we'll be able to buy, you know, an all-powerful sword of the God of Light. I doubt that's going to happen. That would be a little bit too easy. It's like, yes, the all-powerful sword of the God of Light, yours for only 2,000 gold pieces. Wait, what? That would sound like a massive, massive scam. Hemble? Oh yes, Hemble. Oh boy, I forgot about this. He won't talk to you if he doesn't like you. Yeah, Hemble is, well, you'll see. He's a bit odd. Kissy poo? Oh, my controller shut off. Please don't do that. She's grown a little, but, you know, she's still a little bit on the naive side. You know, Elena, if, you truly felt that way, you would have dismissed his words at the table. You wouldn't have ran away. Somebody's gotten a little bit attached to me, thinks. Oh yeah, it's Ryuto's fault. Of course it is. Methinks thou protest too much. Good night, Elena. Good morning, Millennia. What kind of mischief are you up to? It's Millennia, you know it's mischief. Can no longer hide it from the people? What man? Metal? Prince? Hold on. What's going on? As if I didn't know, but I'm not gonna tell you. Because telling you would be no fun at all. Oh, that's rather tame, Millennia. I was expecting a little bit more substantial on the side of mischief. I'm assuming lipstick, since, well, you know, if she wins a combat, she, you know, puts another layer on. Hasn't called her princess for a while, has he? Are you at least going to clean off the mirror, dear? Yeah, the Hemble character. Oh, boy. That's true. And if we do want to get, you know, some information out of that guy, Merrick's presence would probably be a little off. So, one comment from the innkeeper and a little note from Millennia has Elena all bothered. I am. Might as well save and make sure I don't have to go through that dialogue again. If, you know, something happens, the game crashes, or, you know, whatever. Hello! Wow, people really don't need a lot of convincing. Are you guys gonna smooch all over town? Yeah, one little comment from the innkeeper and one little note from Elena, and that's pretty much the end of her, you know, composure. Oh, I just saw a very massive fork that looks very familiar. Hello, you. Who are you? Can I talk to someone with a positive IQ? Yeah. That's actually kind of gross. Like, ugh. I mean, food is good and all, and, you know, you take your time to savor it, but don't kind of... for an extensive period of time, that's... Yes, somebody's distracted. Ryudo is just like, whatever, it's fine. Oh boy, Ryudo. You have no idea what's going on around you, do you? Hello? Secret for catching goldfish? Sure! To smile? Okay, anyway, next time more Grandia 2 Anniversary Edition and meeting Hemble. Until next time.